The men's team archery was one of the first sports to decide its medal winners. The USA won through to the final, leaving China to face Australia for the bronze medal. In that bronze medal match, the Australians took the first two sets and looked to be taking control, but China fought back to win the third. It came down to a deciding set and then to the final arrow. But Taylor Wirth's teammates had set him up nicely. He needed four or more for bronze. And so Australia celebrated the country's first ever team archery medal.